to Papilla. So follow me. It's gonna be exciting. White sand, extremely white. It was really cool. So finally we are here. Now we're gonna go do some hiking, relax a little bit before they're gonna take us to another island. I know. Yeah. So after you get off, you have to pay a little bit of a tourist entry. Then you keep walking, there's a trail for you to hike. And then also there's a little tiny pond on the side. See how beautiful it is? People can snorkeling, can go in the water. And it was beautiful here. Wow, it's so pretty. White sand, very quiet. A lot of tourists just come here. I'll show you the water. It was amazing here. Wow, it's beautiful. You see, it's white sand and clear water. So it's just like, what do you call this area? Kokhung? 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 Okay, Kokhung. Okay. So it's K-O-S-H-O-N-G. So it's beautiful. Wow. So we've been snorkeling so much, so probably we're not gonna do it. We're gonna go hiking. But they already have a choice. This is like a huge national park. So you can either go hiking, stay relaxed, or snorkeling. But it's just amazing here. It's breathtaking.
Go see the sea cucumber, Tita. Huh? Look at the sea cucumber. Ooh.
I don't know if poison or not.
I don't know either. Oh, that's a huge fish. That, oh, that is like, what's my
in the water, it doesn't burn your eyes. You know, it's not like in Kavasan, and it's going to burn your eyes.
Look, you have every single fish here. You don't have to snorkeling to see it. It's just up here.
Yeah.
It's up to you. Heck! Don't bite my thigh now. Don't bite my thigh.
Don't bite my worm.
It's so nice, huh?
I know. That's awesome. Okay, so this is the Hong Island.
Hong Island.
Hong Island.
That's
this is like the best. This is the best. So make sure everybody's coming here, okay? Come to Hong Island. Yes, I'm telling you, I really
don't
like it.
Me, okay?
The sand is white. The water is just perfect in November. And look at the fish. You don't have to stop and just see it. This is like here. Everywhere. It's amazing, and
see,
they can touch a fish
too. I can go further. He asked me if he wanted a life jacket.
Yeah, you can go further, but no. Don't step on sea cucumber. I don't know that if that's going to be poisonous or not.
I know.
But so many.
Sea cucumber.
I love it. We are so enjoying it. There's a trail for hiking on the back also. So if it's in case you want to do both, spend all the time you want here, there's going to be a perfect vacation for you.